How are you? You all are fine? Okay. I heartily welcome on behalf of Saraswati Shishu Kunj. Students, we learn so many topics in our second term, right? Everybody know? Okay. I will ask you like shapes, numbers, missing numbers, number names, and ordinal numbers, right? So, today we will learn new topic. Addition, right? Addition means add. Whenever we add another things, it's called addition, right? Now, I would like to explain here, okay? What is the addition? Look here. Suppose I have one apple, right? I have one apple. Then my mama gives me another two apples. One, then two, right? So, I have already one apple, then my mama gave me another two apples, one and two. Then how many apples I have? Let's take on. This is one. Then we have to add this in one apple, right? One and two. So, this is two. These are two apples and this is one apple. Now, let's see add both, right? 1, 2 and 3. We add in one apple these two apples. So, there are three apples, right? 1, 2 and 3. So, students, whenever we add another things in our first things, then it's called addition, right? So, let's we do addition in our textbook, okay?
Look children, this is our maths textbook, right? Numerals skill. In our maths textbook, page number 138, right? And 139. First of all, you have to mention the date here, okay? Then after you have to start. One example is already given here, right? Look here. Here, there are three marks, 1, 2 and 3. And the another side, 1, 2, 3 and 4, right? There are 4 marks. So, we have to count all the marks, okay? Let's recount. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, this is 7, right? Whenever we add another things, then the sum is called addition, right? Now, let's we do here. For we have to draw and add and it right, okay? So, this is number 2. Students, you draw here anything like shapes, fruits, vegetables, then standing line, then sleeping line, circle, etc. Okay? We will write here, we will draw here circle, okay? Here number 2. So, we have to draw here 1 and 2 circles. Then here also number 2, right? So, again 1, then 2. Now, let's we count both the side. How many circles? 1, 2, 3 and 4, right? So, there are 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, we have to write here number 4, right? 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Okay, next. This is number 2. So, let's we draw here triangle, okay? 1 and 2 triangles. Here number 1. So, we have to draw only one triangle, right? 1, 2 and 3. So, 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2, 3. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. There are 3 triangles, right? Okay, now next. 4 plus 2, right? So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the other side, 2. Then 1 and 2. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 5 and 6, right? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6, right? From this way, students, you can also draw easily all the shapes also, right? Then draw and add it and write, okay? So 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. So from this way you have to do on page number 139, okay students?
From this way we have done page number 138 in classwork, then you have to do this way 139 page.